through Waco and in towards the Tyler Longview area by early tomorrow morning. Due to the proximity of this track, the heaviest rain will be along and just north track of this upper level.